We do have 7 different nations participating here in the mini adventure trip. So it's quite a real nice mix of different people with different backgrounds.
Argentina
去到达喀尔营地里面，就像到了一个汽车王国一样，这里面有各种各样的古怪的越野车，然后非常让人兴奋。然后呢，就像回到了这个童年时期的对于汽车的梦里一样。
This land is full of shit.
So who is this guy?
His name used to be Rob Bull, and he had an accident.
Every challenge is a new adventure. To me, what attracted me was to see different people, to experience different kinds of life, to see different kinds of people's lives. That's the attraction of it.